Something feels wrong about this. That's better. I figure if you're gonna drink a Dr. Pepper in Waco, Texas, you should do it at the Dr. Pepper Museum. That's where we're headed on this week's Be Lively. This episode's gonna be a little different. I'm gonna voice a lot of this over because a lot of people were visiting and I didn't want to entirely ruin their trip. So this is a bunch of bottles, and then it gives some backstory. 1885, a pharmacist invented Dr. Pepper in Waco, and what was crazy is they sold it in the drugstore. So when you would go in, it was not uncommon to find a soda fountain with Dr. Pepper on tap.
Can you imagine walking into a drugstore with a cough or a fever and you need a prescription and instead you walk out with Dr. Pepper because pharmacists at that time said that that was a healthy thing to drink that had health benefits? I would be okay with that. A little creepy.
There was a bunch of different machines that showed how the Dr. Pepper was bottled, like a lot of machines. People are really into just how this thing gets bottled, which is interesting. And then the museum really shows off the Americana and what a staple Dr. Pepper was in advertising and in American history. I mean, they had a new advertisement every 3 months, it seemed like. And then you can see down there, it actually shows that Dr. Pepper is good for you. It gives you vitality. This is what a lot of people know Dr. Pepper for now. They're great football commercials, and they had the whole tailgate set up in the museum, some cool stuff. This just gave me Wizard of Oz vibes. I don't think this is what it actually looked like and where it was sold. And have no fear, there was a gift shop at the end of the museum. I know people were worried about that. Oh, also, awesome root beer float stand. I didn't get one, but I wanted to. I'm watching my LBs.
I gotta be honest, I didn't expect much coming to a soda museum. I'm not even a big museum person, but this blew me away. I highly recommend coming. It's right here in downtown Waco. You also end the tour with a free Dr. Pepper, so can't beat that. If you want me to go check something out, I encourage you to leave it in the comments. And as always, be lively.